Hi, I'm Romi Cortier from Romi Cortier Design. I've just finished staging this fabulous mid-century modern home here in Palm Springs as a vacation rental, and I've discovered we have a new problem, the bedrooms.
The Clannies decided that they don't want to leave these art pieces on the wall while it's being rented out as a vacation rental, so that's going to leave a very blank wall. So I've come up with a simple, stylish solution. We're going to paint headboards. I've done a couple of quick sketches with measurements for reference, because no matter how simple the design, you want to make sure that the proportions fit the overall space. Because once you get started, you don't want any surprises.
Step one, measure everything off and tape it up. Now that I've got the tape on the wall, before I start painting, I'm actually going to step back and make sure that this looks visually square. So, what we're going to do is while the other room is drying, we're gonna get started on this room. We're gonna do 60 inches across by 80 inches high, and we're gonna use the motif of life in the center of this headboard, which is the name of this home, Mid-Century Life in Palm Springs. So what I'm gonna do right here is I'm going to use sample paints that I bought at the hardware store instead of buying full quarts of paint. I'm going to mix these together. This is going to be my accent color for this headboard. So what I'm going to do here, I'm going to create circles on this wall. And what I've done is I've made a grid. I've measured everything out on the blue tape. I'm going to make a grid with blue tape. And then this is going to become my template for the circles. So I'll work this across the grid and paint a charcoal gray color that will be the background, letting the silver pop forward as a circle. Thank you.
Remember, it's only paint. If you don't like it, you can paint over it and change it.
Dry time is about 2 hours. Now that it's done drying, let's peel off the tape and see what we got. Touch up here, touch up there, we've got ourselves a headboard. In under 3 hours and about $30, we've got 2 new headboards for both these bedrooms. I'm Romi Cortier, designing better living.